Hello everyone, I am in the fields, I am walking in the rice field. You can see the beautiful plants. Nowadays many people who are living in the cities didn't know how they will get the rice. You can see this is the rice plant. So these are rice grains. After some days, these grains will become brownish color. They will remove the grains, and these grains are sent into rice mill, and the rice mill converts the grains into rice, which we eat in our day to day life. These are the rice grains. So all these are rice plants. So I will show you once again clearly the rice grains. One of my friends who is living in the city didn't know how even the rice plants get cultivated. So just for education purposes, I am showing this video how the rice plants get cultivated. These are all the rice fields. Nature is very powerful and very wonderful. So this tree is providing shade. You can rest here. So you can see the wonderful plants and we can rest here. Thank you.